did you do that? With the water? It was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
I don't know. I just sort of did it.
Why didn't you tell us you were the Avatar?
Because I never wanted to be.
But Aang, the world's been waiting for the Avatar to return and finally put an end to this war.
And how am I going to do that?
According to legend, you need to first master water, then earth, then fire, right?
That's what the monks told me.
Well, if we go to the North Pole, you can master waterbending.
We can learn it together.
And Sokka, I'm sure you'll get to knock some firebender heads on the way.
I'd like that. I'd really like that.
Then we're in this together.
All right, but before I learn waterbending, we have some serious business to attend to. Here, here, and here.
What's there?
Here, we'll ride the hopping llamas. Then way over here, we'll surf on the backs of giant koi fish. Then back over here, we'll ride the hog monkeys. They don't like people riding them, but that's what makes it fun. You, me, and Appa. We're all that's left of this place. We have to stick together. Katara, Sokka, say hello to the newest member of our family.
What are you gonna name him?
Momo. Yeah. I know, that was stupid and dangerous.
Yes. It was. Still owe you an apology. You were just so good at waterbending without really trying. I got so competitive that I put us all in danger. I'm sorry.
That's okay, Katara.
Besides, who needs that stupid scroll anyway?
Is that really how you feel?
The scroll!
First, what did you learn?
Stealing is wrong. Unless it's from pirates.
Good one, Katara.
Yip Yip.
We thought you were going to the dam. How come you went to the town instead?
Let me guess. Your instincts told you.
Hey, sometimes they're right.
Sokka? You know we're going the wrong way, right?
And sometimes they're wrong.
So, where do we go?
We're getting you to the North Pole.
Yeah. We've lost too much time as it is.
Don't you want to see your father?
Of course we do, Aang. But you're our family, too. And right now, you need us more.
And we need you.
I wish I could give you a little piece of home, Katara. Something to remind you.
I'll be okay.
Still, just a little trinket. Maybe something like this?
Aang, how'd you get that?
Zuko asked me to be sure I got it to you.
Oh, that's so sweet of Zuko. Would you give him a kiss for me when you see him?
Sure.
Mwah. Aang, you're burned. Let me help you.
That's good water.
When did you learn how to do that?
I guess I always knew.
Oh, well then thanks for all the first aid over the years. Like when I fell into the greaseberry bramble, and that time I had two fish hooks in my thumb.
Two?
He tried to get the first fish hook out with another fish hook.
Oh, and the time that mink snake bit me. Thanks for healing that up. That was great. Really helpful.